We do a multi-track recording of every Tuesday set, and then we later take those recordings apart and put the samples into... the MPC for later manipulation. Alright, so we're recording. All streams are go. And we're gonna start streaming now. Now the mic is off and the camera is off, so they can't see or hear me right now. We're just chilling, relaxing. Last chance to chill out. Sip a bit. Alright. I like to start these things slow. What's going on, everybody? This is PT Burnem. Welcome back to the ZnZerna Music Hour. It's good to have you with us. Didn't even get a chance to fix my hair. And I kind of needed to do that because I'm not wearing headphones tonight. Tonight we're just going one mic in. It's basically right where that little astronaut is there. Isaac Ramsey sent me that astronaut. I'm very pleased about it. We're floating through tonight in space. Got some neat camera angles for you. Got jellyfish. I got the iPhone camera is outside. So that's Richmond, Virginia on my back porch. These are jellyfish in Monterey. And this is the bridge in Richmond. One of the bridges in Richmond. That's the pedestrian. That's not the pedestrian bridge. This is the bridge to Browns Island. We got the overhead cam, and tonight we're just running from the MPC mostly, doing a little bit of work from here. That's mostly just going to be a little bit of tape manipulation for. But I may bust out the EP, the knockout, too, if I'm feeling it. But I think I've got all the drums that I need. I've been testing out getting these jams prepared for doing them live with just the MPC. And it's going well. I've got basically everything I need here laid out. And yeah, a couple lights, but we're gonna wait till the lights go down. We're gonna watch sunset over the bridge. Not over the bridge really. We're just gonna watch it get dark really. We're not watching sunset, we're just watching it get dark. And it's not gonna set for those jellyfish underwater. So basically, yeah, we're just gonna watch it get dark, and then we're gonna bust out some of the lights. I'm looking forward to giving you the refined edition of this beat we've been working on for the John C. Lilly. It's the last week of the John C. Lilly stuff. So next month we're doing something new, and I think I'm taking next week off. It's been a big couple of weeks, and so, you know, I'm going to take next week off. And then we're going to get into some stuff. I've got some announcements to make for y'all as well, especially y'all Spaz Fest. This is exciting stuff. Alley Cat Records. Dust Cat Dream Machine is coming. If you're wondering why I'm turning this way, it's because we got a behind the scenes look going on the Spaz Fest Instagram. How's it going, everybody? If you want to get in on a little bit of a better mic situation and all these different views that I can make, that's twitch.tv/coldrunsrecords is the Twitch stream. So yeah, Spaz Fest 15. First of all, golden ticket holders, you can come see me at any time. You can find me during Spaz Fest, get free stickers, because I really appreciate y'all grabbing those golden tickets and supporting Spaz Fest and Jeff and everything that is Greenville weirdo music indie independent shit. So been doing this for a couple of decades now, and it feels real cool to be able to say that I've been doing it with Jeff Blinder for don't worry, Obelisk, we get used to this heat in here. And I've got some objects tonight. I've got some objects that can clang. Let's see. So that's a clash cymbal that's hooked up. And as I was saying, okay, right, I got caught up in the fiery equipment. As I was saying, we got the wave generators, height, keech, and massage coming down. And I'm really excited to play with them. Have never played with Visage, and too rarely these days play with Hike Keech. Also, Arielle Bryant. We're going to be traveling together a lot. Me and the babe. It's love. It's an exciting time to be in love. And what are we looking at here? We're looking at Earthbender is also playing. John Vogel, and that's 6 to 9 at Alley Cat Records. Alright. So, there's that announcement. It's exciting. Gonna come live with the Dust Cat Drum Machine. These objects are coming your way. I wanna come to Indiana. Let's book a show in Indiana. We come out to Indiana. Right, babe? Alright, so the Twitch is live and we're going in. Oh, the equipment is on fire.
We will illustrate by using repeating words, repeating sentences, and repeating ideas, how one can get involved in such repetitional processes, and what sort of traps, blind alleys, evasions, hindrances, and refusals can develop in the face of such externally forced repetition. We will illustrate by using repeating words, repeating sentences, and repeating ideas. How one can get involved in such hammered off in the face of such externally forced repetition. We will illustrate by using repeating words, repeating sentences, and repeating ideas.
Call y'all on the Twitch.
How one can evolve in such repetitional processes. And what sort of tasks patience, hindrances, and refusals handed off in the face of such externally forced repetitions. We will illustrate by using repeating words, repeating sentences, and repeating ideas, how one can get involved in such repetitional processes. Sort of traps, blind alleys, evasions, hindrances, and refusals handed off in the face of such externally forced repetition.
Let's go with these jellyfish.
We will illustrate by using repeating words, repeating sentences, and repeating ideas, how one can get involved in such repetitional processes, and what sort of traps, blind alleys, invasions, hindrances, and refusals handed off in the face of such extra.
Thanks for joining me, Fast Fast, for the takeover.
Control. Control. Accept. Take. All these tapes are
Thank you.
Good to see you, clever parasite. Check out my back porch.
Thank you.
Should I caption this video? I think I should caption this video. ZnZerna. Thank you, Mr. Avalon. Have some jellyfish and take care on the road. We're going into the atmosphere. Let's take a look at that Richmond Bridge. Wow, we're still not setting. Nowhere near the setting. Okay. joining us tonight on the ZnZerna Music Hour. It's a pleasure. actually gotta be this.
Good fun.
for supporting this shit. With Hike Keech, if you can make it down to Spaz Fest, see Hike Keech in his new outfit, Wave Generator. That'd be the shit.
Good night, Jason.
That one, somehow, one, This is good stuff. Yeah. You should just come through and we'll jam. I got the PRS guitar, so if you if you don't feel like bringing something down. Say thank you to my DigiCats. Thank you, Kenny Creech. Thank you to my Zerna Cat. Erica P, Melissa Shit, Gerard Stokes, Ring Cat. Thank you very much. Thank you to my Zerna Cat. Dusty Kid. Austin Avalanche, Snell, Jen Dudley. Mikey, Dogfuck, Mama Cat, Sam Seeger, Austin Cat, Scarlett Herrera, Wayne Anderson, Visitor 10, Eric Akers, what's up? Last but not least, my Royal Blue, nothing is true, everything is permitted, he was there on the wheel, where the chaos cat. Barry, thank you very much for your support. It means a lot, as always. Hopefully I'll see you this spring. Scarlett, Mikey, I'll see y'all in Greensboro. Oh! One more thing. 7. We're going to have Johnny Sigs, Billy Capricorn, myself, Hip Hop Henry, my man Lieutenant Head Trip, and Northern Draw. They are on tour, and it's always a lot of fun to play with Lieutenant Head Trip. So that's going to be a fun time. Hopefully I'll see you there, Richmond. That's about all the business I got. No stopping. I think next week I'm taking off. So I will see you in 2 weeks. I got Spaz Fest and I'm going into all this stuff. I'm going to need a little break. But I'll have 3 weeks. I'll give you a little secret. Next month, what I'm going to be doing is doing... the speaker is going to be Ram Dass. And the music is going to come from Arielle Bryant. She's actually in the chat right now, 1-0. Her song, Thoughtform, I'm going to be remixing it with the MPC and with the various equipment bits that I've got. So that's exciting and cool and hooray for love. So I hope that y'all had a good time. I did. I want y'all to have a good night, and I'll see you in a couple of weeks. If you want more of this, there's some stuff coming up on the YouTube. As always, the Patreon is open for cat stickers and digital versions of all this, including a podcast. A very, very easy to get podcast version of all these cool ass sounds. So, I will see you in a couple of weeks. And that's it, I promise. Have a good night.
Sympathy and love. That one some communicates. In both directions. With other beings.
Oh shit, but we're back. We're back. We're back. Oh god, I'm gonna go pick up the phone. I'm gonna go pick up the phone. This is after hours shit. I'm gonna be reducing all these sequences down, really fucking with them. I'll see you in a minute. I'm grabbing the phone. We'll be right back.
general, the theme of the workshop is that each workshop is far greater. Far more consciously aware, far more intelligent than each one of us conceives of ourselves as being ourselves.